And welcome to another edition of Greens TV. Of course, we're still decorating pumpkins. It's Tuesday night as we're getting ready for all the kiddos to come in tonight. They'll decorate their favorite pumpkins and enjoy Two Can Dine for $19.99. Kids eat free. Bring the families out tonight. Have a great time because we know that next Tuesday night is the big kids Halloween party. It will be a blast. There'll be plenty of pumpkins to go around and lots of fun for the kiddos. Coming up later this week, we have on Friday night a very special event. It's the Greg Burns Art Show. Those of you that were here last year know that what an incredible artist Greg Burns is. And he will be here this Friday night with art on display and for sale. And there will be complimentary hors d'oeuvres as well as some great drink specials. So come on out and enjoy the art show before Matt Black on the deck Friday night. Coming up this weekend on Saturday, college football. Everyone knows we do 40-cent draws all during OU and OSU games. We're also going to have an oyster special this Saturday, and we've got some pretty big games. And especially if you're a Sooner fan, the OU-Notre Dame game, it will be very intriguing. And then it's time to reward your mother-in-law on Sunday. That's right, reward your mother-in-law. Bring her in for brunch on Sunday. It's Mother-in-Law's Day, so anyone that brings their mother-in-law in, the mother-in-law will get to enjoy brunch for free on Sunday. What a better way to take her out is if we're paying for it instead of you, right? Plenty of fun things going on, adult costume party on Halloween a week from Wednesday, all kinds of fun things. And you need to get out and spend some money because, as you know, October is Member Appreciation Month. And whoever spends the most in food and beverage in the month of October gets their dues free in November, December. And I'm looking at the list. I think I know a lot of these people. You want to know if your name's on the list? You're just going to have to come and see because whoever spends the most money in food and beverage in the month of October, you've only got about a week left, your dues are free in November and December. Get on out, have a good time at the Greens. October is a fantastic time to get out and enjoy all of our amenities here. And if you haven't met our new fitness director, Katie, get out and do that too. Plenty of fun things going on at the Greens. See you next week on Greens TV.